puck and he fanned on it. It went right in the slot and the Senators buried it. And it's kind of the same thing. DeBrincat just fans on it. It's not like it's the wrong play he's making. It's just the wrong timing of it.
And we are going to have a fight. And it's going to be Nick Seeler against Nathan Beaulieu. We've talked about Seeler. Beaulieu recently back into the lineup. Starts with a right and they are chucking him back and forth.
Sean Reynolds showed in the opening all the scrappiness of the Winnipeg Jets, and they have done a great job over the last little while of letting each other know that they're there for one another. And this is a real good tell. The little mouse under the eye, he cut him on the cheekbone, and he's going to have to go get repaired here for sure. That's a good open cut there. Seeler is a tough customer, and we said that at the beginning, and this obviously is something they had talked about. He didn't like the way maybe he was taking it on Ehlers in front of the net. And Beaulieu is no wallflower here. He's a tough kid as well, and he stands right in there with a tough customer in Seeler. And 55 and 88, no protection, just throw. Throw and throw and throw. I'm not quite sure where Seeler caught him. I think it might have been early. And he's winding up his bench. Yeah, real good scrap. And the crowd's loving it.
Crowd loves it. They-